Let's learn to love every single human being like we love our partner, our love, or our own kids. Let's feel safe with each other. Human beings are brought up, especially in the city, saying, don't talk to strangers. But human beings are not strangers. We are family. We are the same race. Why are we fighting with each other? Why is there such a conflict? Because of different belief system, different culture. Realize your higher self. Love unconditionally. Respect each other. So to realize that bigger picture, to understand our being here in a bigger way, is what is the evolution and what is necessary. We human beings have to understand the power of collective force. We have to understand about coming together. How collectively we can actually be whole. Every single human being together makes the human race. To realize that, to understand that the other person, anybody you are looking at, really is really you in a different karmic body. We suddenly realize we are the universe. We are part of the universe. It's like the little finger saying, I'm not part of the body. It doesn't work like that. Every single leaf on a tree is part of the universe. We are all part of the universal body. Together we make the universe. So rather than being confined in isolated, lonely, selfish space of me, my way, my thought, my art, why don't we develop a new concept of we, us, together? Doesn't matter if you're American or German or French, we are human. Can we not come together?